Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called?
Oh, Alexios, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
Yeah.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Alexios, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
You mentioned a reward?
Oh, of course. You've certainly earned it.
Sammy, I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl.
Come on. Come on.
I should have known it was you who'd ask for the furzilos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Alexios is always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are, all accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay, it's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Ilos.
You should take your own advice.
Bella.
Don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Droorati cave. There are gods there too, you know?
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know? I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave. All asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall. I should watch my step around here.
Someone trying to get my attention? Who's whistling? Uh?
Malaka! Out! Malaka! Got to get it out!
Bandits all along. People should have known something was off. And here's all their loot.
All I can offer you is devotion, but I need your help. I'm poor. I have 4 hungry children and nothing else. I weave baskets for the market, but my cart is ruined. How can I repair it? Or sell my wares without it? Without you?
I'm listening, child of Hermes.
Oh, mighty God, I beg you, help me!
Your prayer is... heard! You will find riches at your door sooner than you expect.
I knew you'd listen. My every sunrise and sunset is yours. Everything beneath my humble roof in Sami is devoted to you.
Yes! Now, go home and wait for fate to intervene.
I will, great God, I will.
Well, if money is what she needs, the bandit's stolen loot will do just fine.
Thank you.
No gods in the caves. Only bandits, stealing people's hopes and drachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus bring his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough. Just like she said, the cart looks pretty worse for wear. Looks like these new baskets were off to market, until the cart broke. This should help. Better them than the bandits.